If your window isn't going up and down, try this trick. Remove your panel so you can get access to the window motor. Once you get access to the window motor, hold the switch in the down position as you beat on the motor with a hammer. If your window starts working, you need a motor. However, I've had these last for years after doing this. See my YouTube page for more on diagnosing window motors.